All in line. All set. Fractious Imperial Moon now settles. And they're off. Imperial Moon breaks well, and between horses, Peak of Sheik is in the early mix, and three wide is going to be free to fly. The grayest, Prospetta, up on the far outside, is in fourth, as free to fly is going to take back, doesn't want to be up with the hot pace. Flashing Diamond scoots through at the rail, is going to challenge for that third position. Driven along as free to fly, is losing some ground. Awesome Pal in the trailer, She Dazzle. They move up the backstretch, and Peak of Sheik is taking the lead. It's Peak of Sheik who's up by a length and a half. Imperial Moon is looking to switch to the outside. Flashing Diamond and Free to Fly, they travel as a pair. They're third and fourth, but getting closer, and Flashing Diamond is getting the jump on Free to Fly, who's got to go from there. Awesome Pal, losing ground, Prospetta, and the trailer is She Dazzle. Peak of Sheik is in hand, and Peak of Sheik reaches the quarter pole, is three lengths clear. A quick look back from Andy Hernandez. Peak of Sheik hugs the rail, and Peak of Sheik gets the cue. Flashing Diamond now starts to move closer. Free to Fly is trying to cut in the margin, still five lengths back. Peak of Sheik approaches the final furlong, but they're getting closer. Here's Flashing Diamond is getting closer here up on the outside. It is going to be Flashing Diamond to Peak of Sheik, who's still in front. Peak of Sheik needs the line. Flashing Diamond, Awesome Pal, grandstand side. It's going to be a tight photo finish here. Photo! Peak of Sheik might have just held on. Flashing Diamond's in that photo. Then came a run from Awesome Pal and Free to Fly in 1 minute 12 flat.